No.
Well, it must be good if people are willing to wait in line like that.
A lot of times, people are idiots. Which one's which?
This one is Michael, and that's Brother Joey.
Are you guys seeing what I'm doing out here? I'm killing it.
Get over yourself, Nick. You're waiting in the line.
No, dude. I'm making all these people believe that a guy with this body fat percentage would actually eat here. I'm fitting right in. Oh, this feels good. This feels really good.
You went to the briefing at Farnell's place?
Yeah. Why?
How do you sing?
I'm peachy. Thanks for asking.
Bias?
Cafe table by the restaurant.
What are you doing here?
Wait, are you surprised that I'm up to speed? I still have some contacts at NCIS who will answer my calls.
So, let's catch us a couple of bird brothers.
You can't arrest anybody.
I am well aware.
Hell, you can't even carry a weapon.
As a civilian, I can.
Are you carrying a weapon?
I may have a little something going on.
How did you even get on this frequency?
I've been working with you people for 15 years. You think I don't know what frequency you're on?
Don't tell me what...
Target's at your six, Torres, heading north.
Torres, move.
Always get a poodle. Go!
Tobias, stay!
Not your poodle, Gibbs.
Hey, Barrett. Don't move, NCIS.
Go, go, go!
Cornell, I got him!
Don't shoot. Look out!
Not bad.